Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel TechArns. So today I will show you how to reduce app icon size in your Samsung mobile devices. And here I show these steps by using my Samsung Galaxy M30s model. At same time, this method almost works for all Samsung mobile models. But if you have the Android version of 9.0 and the Android P. And here you can see in my device it shows lots of application icons. But this icon size is very large. So how to decrease it? So let's go to our tutorial. But in this app section, you can note one thing. My app icons are arranged in 4 columns and 5 rows. So remind this one message. So now we can open your settings menu. So in this settings section, you can go to display settings. So here you can locate home screen. And then click to open it. So here it shows lots of settings, but you can press app screen grid and the third option. And this is my current app icon size, 4 columns and 5 rows. So if you want to decrease your app icon size, just select remaining 3 categories, 4 columns 6 rows and 5 columns 5 rows and 5 columns 6 rows. So for example, here I try to select 4 columns 6 rows and the second one, and then it shows preview of these settings, but in this section there is no app icon is available on 6th row. But there is possible, you can add your favorite app icons in this 6th row. So once you select it, just click to save these changes. So now you can see the app icon size is set to smaller. And you can add your favorite app icons in this remaining row. So this is the way you can easily reduce your app icon size by watching my tutorial. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel TechArns. And thanks for watching.